Display shelves, I'm gonna hang those up.
What's going on there?
I just need to, I have to cut holes, drill holes in it to match the studs so I can put my display shelves up.
Oh, okay. Come on, baby, just stay.
What's wrong?
Well, I was trying to decide which clamps to use, and I think I'm just going to actually. Where am I?
They haven't opened up the new ones yet.
No, the new ones.
Do you need more pinching clamps? Need,
yeah, I'm needing my pinching. No. No, I don't. This is too big.
How thick?
Hmm.
Are you gluing the floor now?
Nope, not yet. This is the one I want, right here. There it is. I think this might be good. Maybe. Nope, that'll be too heavy on it actually.
What's
that? I'm not gonna use that. I'm actually gonna let it dry the old fashioned way.
Hey.
Yes, honey.
Depending on how wide it is.
It's not that wide, and it's my little blocks that I have here, and I don't want the clamp outweighing my little tiny blocks. Oh, my baby may have just. Nope.
You gotta get a big push.
Oh, is it that wide?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
A little bit more.
Here, use it. Yeah. I'll hold on to this. Are you sure? That looks like that's gonna come off, babe. Yeah, I can't let go.
It pinches? Okay.
Pinching too much. So, all right. Yeah.
Let me get your other clamp.
Oh, honey, it's almost ready. It'll be ready for me to let go in about, 30 seconds or so.
Wow.
So don't worry about it. Thank you though, honey. All right. She's a drying. I'm really enjoying this weld bond. Yeah, this weld bun is really good.
I've used that before.
You have used it before. Starting to become my fave. One of them anyways. Honey, did you close our door? The white one? Can you close it for me? I think it's the kids at the game in the background.